Many dogs suffer from storm anxiety, and this can be a very, very anxious time for your pet. Some dogs whine and pace, others actually chew up curtains, some urinate and defecate in the house, and there are several things that we can do to help our pets be less anxious for storms. The first thing you need to do is don't punish your dog. Don't yell at them, don't tell them they're a bad dog, because they can't help it. This is anxiety. They're not being bad. This isn't bad behavior, it's anxiety. And if you punish anxiety, it actually is going to get worse. The best thing to do is let them find a safe place. A lot of times it's in the bathtub, it's hanging around the toilet. For some reason, the acoustics in the bathroom might help kind of deaden the sounds outside. And if they do find a safe place, be it in the bottom of a closet or underneath your bed, go ahead and give them treats. Reward them, tell them they're a good dog, because they're trying to find a place that's good for them that will help them relax. Other things that you can do is you can buy thunder shirts. It's a very tight, elastic shirt that can help your pet. It kind of gives them a nice hug. You can put cotton in their ears. Make sure you remember to take it out. They also make mutt muffs, which are kind of doggy earmuffs for dogs as well. You can lower the shades so they don't see the flashes of lightning, and play music at home to help drown out the signs of the storm outside. A lot of dogs also need drug therapy to help them with their anxiety. They're best given before storms, before your dog has a chance to ramp up, and they can just help them calm and smooth out. And your veterinarian has many different choices to use, and I'm sure we can find the right drug for your pet.